Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am back with another video, how to set up a real-time sample application called Wingtrip Toy, a .NET application on IIS web server. As a DevOps engineer, we always required a sample application for the demonstration. In this video, we are going to build a .NET application in Visual Studio 2017 and deploy on IIS web server. So let's begin. You can download or fork this repository from my GitHub account. I have already downloaded and extract Wingtrip Toy application on my local machine. Let's open the solution file in Visual Studio. I'm using Visual Studio 2017, a community edition. Go to file, open and project and solution. Select the solution file. So this is the project which we are going to deploy on IIS web servers. This application using the SQL Server 2012 Express Edition. So you can download the SQL Express 2012 Express Edition, and you require to download SQL localdb.msi file. I have already downloaded and installed. On my IIS machine. Once you install the SQL 2012 Express LocalDB edition on the machine, go to in Visual Studio and build the application. Select the project and right click. Go ahead and build the application. Okay, it has been completed. Let's pick up the build code and deploy on IIS web server. I'm going to deploy the application code under this website. Before try to access the application, please make sure that you have SQL file under apps underscore data folder. These SQL database file is going to use for application for database connectivity. Let's go ahead and try to access the application now. If you try to access the application, it is throwing the SQL connectivity warning message in the event logs. Let's check it now. If you look at the application events logs, it is throwing the error message A network related or instance specific error occurs while establish a connection to SQL server. Let's try to fix it. Go to the application pool. Go to in advanced settings. Click on load user profile. Make it true from false. Click OK. Try to restart IIS now. Okay. Now try to access application. If you try to access the application on the localhost, the application is loading fine now. Let's try to access the application outside of this box. I can access the application on my local machine browser. Let's try to register. Okay, we successfully register and login with admin user account. Let's go on the products. Let's try to add couple of the toys in the shopping cart. Let's add it, add to cart. Oh, we encounter error message. Let's try to fix it. Okay, this is the error message. Failed to update the database because database is read only. We require to change the application pool identity so that it can write on the database. Go to in IIS, click on application pool, click the application pool, go to in advanced setting and change the application pool identity to local system. Restart the IIS. And try now access the application. Yes, it is working now. Go to product. Add couple of the item in the cart. Okay. Now you can check out with the PayPal. You can integrate the PayPal if you want in this application, but at this moment I haven't configured any payment gateway. You know, you can use this application as a demonstration application on IIS, has a two-tier application, IIS and SQL Express database edition. In this video, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.